Our music tends to polarize people. If they don't appreciate the aesthetics of our music, then they will find it offensive, frankly. And consequently, radio stations do not want to take a chance on playing something like us.